Hi everyone, in this video, we will demonstrate how to install an SSL certificate for localhost XAMPP. To set up a secured website, you will need to access the portal to download your Certificate and Certificate Authority CA file. Now, you should copy these files into a newly created SSL folder. After you have copied the files into an SSL folder, copy the key content to create a dedicated key file before deleting its .txt counterpart. Now you have to copy the path with CA name for later use. After that, create a virtual block with our desired settings. Now you can update in Apache's httpd vhost configuration file and save it straight away. Congratulations, your secure site is ready. Check out how it looks by starting up your server. Verify the SSL is installed correctly by inspecting its properties once everything's running smoothly. You can save 10% on any SSL certificate order on SSL Dragon by using the promo code YouTube10 at checkout.